Revit 2021 introduced the Shared Views feature for 3D views. In Revit 2022, this feature has been enhanced to include 2D views and sheets. This means you now have the ability to share both 2D and 3D views of your Revit model with project stakeholders who do not have access to the software. From the Collaborate tab on the ribbon, select Shared Views to launch the Shared Views palette. When you are ready to share your current view, press the new Shared View button, name your view, and press the Share button. A notification will appear to confirm that the view is processing. Once this has completed, a second notification will provide you with options to copy the link or view in the browser. A confirmation email will also be sent. You may then share the link with project stakeholders. They will have the ability to view, comment, and mark up the shared 2D or 3D view using the Autodesk viewer in their web browser. Back in Revit, you can click the Refresh button in the Shared Views palette at any time to view the latest comments and other information. The Shared Views feature makes it easy for you to share 2D and 3D views of your Revit model across the project team.